This was the scene Sunday night on the UNCG campus when the Spartans officially received its NCAA tournament bid. Hearing your school's name called is sweet music to the players who have been working hard not only this season, but for years leading up to this moment.
And worth the work, too. Took a lot of work and effort, blood, sweat, and tears, but to be able to end my career with this, and I'm just trying to take it all one day at a time, soak it all in, and enjoy it. But we're not just here to enjoy the ride, enjoy the trip up to Idaho. We're trying to make some noise, and I like our matchup. It's going to be a tough battle, and I'm just excited to show the world what we're all about here at UNCG.
UNCG went 27-7 during the regular season, plus the SoCon tournament. This bid is no fluke.
We have a saying that we have no finish line. And you know, I know we won a conference championship last week, but that is now past us, and we're looking forward to winning this tournament.
Just because we won the Southern Conference and got a bid to the tournament did not change who we are. And we've been a team, regardless of the circumstance, we've come in there and tried to get after it every day and demanded a lot of each other. And so this week in practice, we didn't change that.
UNCG went through some growing pains, but stuck with head coach Wes Miller. The G didn't have a winning season for his first 5 years, but have won 52 games so far in the last 2 years combined. Miller has kept the heat turned up in practice, too.
If you didn't watch us play all year or didn't know us a story, you would come out of practice, you would think we was 0-32 right now. That's how hard they're getting after us. So, you know, we're just going to keep pushing and, you know, keep preparing to go down there and get this win on Thursday.
Miller was on North Carolina's 2005 National Championship team. So, yeah, he knows a little bit about the NCAA tournament.
You know, I will talk a little bit about how special it is, the memories that I have, so we can soak up the moment. But I do think it's a little bit different because it was so long ago.
UNCG will face Gonzaga, a team that has become a regular in the NCAA field, something the G would like to copy. In Greensboro, Kevin Conley, Fox 8 News.